guys, welcome back to my channel. So it's Adele of the Good Life. If you're a returning subscriber, I love you. If this is your first time coming across my video, please subscribe to my channel. So my son's birthday is coming up. Okay, this is a really nice background. So my son's birthday is coming up on Sunday, and I'm going to Swansea Cake Box to book him a cake. Actually, the place came highly recommended. My friend has used them before and she said that their cake is top notch, so I'm going there right now to order for a cake. I still have some other things to do, like get party cabs and balloons and some of those other things anyway, but for today we are going to go order a cake, so let's go. See you guys when tomorrow now, I think, because I'll be going to get some balloons and candles. They actually have balloons and candles, but that one is more expensive. Actually, I'm going to Tesco right now, so when I go, I think I'll compare the prices and see which one's better. I should definitely get it cheaper in Tesco. God, I have a lot to do. I really have a lot to do. I still need to go and buy chicken and spice and keep, so I'll be able to grill on that day. So bye, thank you. So today is the 22nd of September, and I want to go toy shopping or gift shopping for my son. His birthday is 2nd of October and he's turning 5. I already know what he wants, so I'm just going to go to the shop. I'll look around anyway in case I see something else I like. I don't even like it, but it's not about me, Abby. So yeah, I'm just going to go. I'm headed down to the toy shop. I already know he wants Paw Patrol. Yeah, I think he said he wants all the pups in Paw Patrol, so that's what we're going to go get. He's turning 5 and I'm excited. I am a mother to a 5-year-old boy. Put some respect on my name. All right, so we're here.
See what you carry. No more in the money, make a body gone. I won't.
I'm not seeing what I want here. But I thought I saw someone holding a wrapping paper. You know what? Maybe I'll probably see it in Tesco. Because I'm still going to Tesco. I didn't even buy everything. Like, I'm here to buy rice, granola oil, and mineral. Those are things that are basically taking me to Tesco right now. So, I'm here to buy... Okay, look at this celebration. It's like, come across this thing again. Lord, is this a sign? And they didn't even write the price so I could like consider properly. Or should I not? Like, my fear is not using all of this thing and then we leave it at home. And I don't trust myself around sweets. And I'm really trying to lose this weight this time around. I'm even bothered about tomorrow. I don't eat so much of everything we're going to make, so I don't go and gain back all the 2 kg I've lost, or maybe 3 kg at this point. But I may have to just buy the one in the pouch. So, okay, so what is this Turkish delight though? It's really cute. That's why I'm just looking at it. Open the pouch and just have icing sugar. Yes, let me leave this sweet. Let me leave it. So I'm going to go pay for the things that I bought from here. Don't want this video to be so long, so bye. So you guys, these are things I just ended up getting here for the party. These ones are just household things I will need eventually. But for the fried rice, mixed pepper, onions, chicken, carrots, the cake. I think I'm just going to go with the cake. Ah, you guys. I'm still going to Tesco because they're for rice and mineral and wine. I think those are the things I didn't get. And then granola oil as well. You know, now I'm thinking maybe I should have gotten that small. I don't even know where that thing will enter in my bag. But yeah, this is it.
Guys, so I just picked up Bailey's.
Actually, I'm confused between this Amarula and this Bailey's. Since we have Bailey's at home, like, I'm just thinking, should we have like a variety? Guys, I don't know how to explain what this is, but you know, you should know. So I've seen candles here, like actually blue candles, so I'm going to keep this one back. It's actually cheaper. And I've gotten a wrap. Now is to look for the hats as well. I think I've seen it under here. But one more, I think they're only pink hats available. Why in God's name? We need blue. God, I don't think I'm getting balloons, are they? So I think I'm gonna drop this back here and go for the party candles. I just wonder how much. Okay, it's actually for £1, 12 of it. And I've gotten this and a wrapping paper for his gifts. What else now? It's the party capsule, but I don't know, it's all pink. So at this point, I don't think I'm honestly not going anywhere outside of this store, so I may as well just pick them. Actually, I think they may be different colors in here because look, are you seeing? Yeah, so yeah, we're in luck, and it's actually just for £1.25. How many is it, Seth? Forgot to know. Okay, it's actually six. It's six of them in here. I'm not seeing the rope, or all the ropes are in here. I'm going to ask anyway, just so we don't make any mistakes. So at this point, I think we are done. Finally, I'm going to go pick up the cake and I'll be headed back home. You guys, look at this thing. Is this one not better than this one?
Yes, I'll
just pick it. Oh, he's so pretty. Chief is going to go bonkers when he sees this. I'm thinking about buying the normal balloons, but Jesus Christ, what is a whole freaking £7?
You guys, so this is this cake. This is the one that I ordered for, paid over 25 pounds thereabout. And then this is the store bought one. I just bought this one just in case, you know. So now I'm going to put in his candles. It's right here. I'm going to put in 5 of them. And what else? Yeah, we're about to start slicing the veggies for cooking. And these are our little party hats. And our Baileys. This our small party makes sense. So that's a lot of chicken going on. And I'm still liking this thing. I'm still liking this prawns. Like, they are everything in fried rice. Every single thing. And then we have a number of juices and, you know, spice and all of that. You guys saw me buying those ones. So you guys, I'm basically gonna end this vlog now. Okay, let me just put in the candles and then. So you guys, I've put the candles in the candle holder. So I wonder what these things are supposed to be though. So I'm going to put 5. Yeah. Don't even know if I place these things where they should be. Hey, no, na sabi. Yeah, I should have put them in here. Oh, baby, can you kiss me? Why aren't you here together?
Hmm?
Huh? Abby?
Anyway, no, there's not like a roof. You can line it together, you can put it down inside. The only thing is that light is on it and you blow.
Abby? We're not doing Oyibo people's birthday. If it's Nigeria, they say she got cake. This one, we're now blowing candles. Alright guys, so there's no other thing. Once the kids wake up, or once I sense he's about to wake up, we'll put the lights on really quick and then take the cake to him. Put on our party caps and, you know, take a few cute pictures. So there is that. Thank you guys. And wait for the main birthday vlog. Please make sure you watch that. Thank you so very much. If you're a newcomer here or a first timer, my name is Ada of the Good Life. And please subscribe to my channel, like my content, comment as well, so I'll mark your presence. Thank you guys so much. Bye.